Good evening to everyone and welcome to today's session. Today, let me slightly decrease. Today, mock test is the actual question paper of what has been asked in Kerala Postgraduate Medical Entrance Exam. That has been conducted in the recent past, last before week. So, in today's paper, if you are able to get 140 plus is a good score, though the paper is slightly tough. So, we welcome our online students, Prasanna, Kiran, Arya, Lakshmi Narayana, Shruti, Dep, Raj, Manasa and everybody. Can you please punch whether the voice is loud and clear without any breakage or any audio video delay? Can you please punch? Very good. Raj is saying that he is having 130 score. Still, Raj has time to become the Raj of the actual exam on the March 1st with another 15-20 marks. So let us see. What is moderator band? Moderator band, the Kerala Postgraduate Entrance 2015 opening question. Basically, moderator band is that trabecular carinae which contains the right bundle branch, is what you have to basically remember. It is also called the septomarginal trabecula, is the name which has been given for it, and it is present in the right ventricle, is what you have to remember. For how many of you it is a bouncer? Very good. Not an easy question. Not expected kind of a thing. I will tell you how many expected questions you are going to, whether you answered correct or not. This is expected. Everything of celiac trunk, aorta branches, one question on vascular anatomy definitely will be asked in every exam. Depp is also saying it is a bouncer for him. Good news, our friends also didn't answer it. So what is except about superior mesenteric artery? It is not the artery of hindgut, but actual Kerala state entrance may, they have given a wrong frame of the question. Except was not there in the actual Kerala PGME. They forgot to put the except. So, it supplies jejunum, ileum, vermiform appendix, ascending colon and transverse colon, and it traverses behind the body of the pancreas and it anastomoses with the ileal branch of the ileocolic artery, is what you have to basically remember. So, this basically, in the next entrance exam, they will ask what is the marginal artery of Drummond, everything you must be ready with. So, what is marginal artery of Drummond, doctor? The terminal branches of the ileocolic, right colic and middle colic, along with the terminal branches of the left colic and sigmoid branches of the inferior mesenteric artery, they form one continuous arterial arcade, those anastomoses, which is then called marginal artery of Drummond, which is going to come in the Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, PG entrance exam shortly. Right, doctor? So, actual exam of Maharashtra, question was like this. So, except was missing. Now, doctor, the brain area that controls the patterned nature and serves as a bank of skilled motor activities, which part of the brain it is? Basically, you have a primary motor cortex, you have a supplementary motor cortex, you have a premotor cortex and a posterior parietal sensory cortex. This is how the brain is divided. Pre-sulcal is all motor, post-sulcal is all sensory. Within motor, you have supplementary motor, primary motor, premotor. It is the premotor which basically contains all those skills. सम ऑफ योर क्लासमेट्स विल गेट द आईवी लाइन वेरी फास्ट बट ही मे बी कंप्लीटली डम्ब इन बेली एंड लव यू मे बी थिंकिंग ये जिंदगी में कभी भी बेली एंड लव सर्जरी नहीं पड़ा मगर वो लगाए तो आईवी लाइन आएगा हम लगाए तो वी विल टियर स्किन एवरीथिंग पोकिंग पोकिंग बट नो वेदल कम गेटिंग सो स्किल्स आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम नॉलेज सो सम पीपल आर गिफ्टेड विद बोथ सो डॉक्टर elastic cartilage what is the wrong statement about it it is found in epiglottis is true it consists of elastic fibers and you have lacunae in a cartilage where you have chondrocytes and it retains its histological features throughout the life that is the specialty of elastic cartilage then what is the mcq which is going to come in the next entrance exam typically in fibrous cartilage what type of collagen is there is going to be the question which is going to come in the Andhra Pradesh State MD entrance on March 1st be very sure type 1 collagen is what you have to be very sure about this to definitely answer karne ka cheez hota hai agar koi is question ko wrong kare to next 10 days better go for a vacation because anyway after reading for next 10 days also there will be not much of improvement if you still answered this question wrong let me tell you honestly so supraspinatus infraspinatus teres minor subscapularis so these are all the important muscle groups is fortunate to basically remembered Shaz is reporting audio is off can please the online students can tell whether the problem only with Shaz I think it's heard for everyone in pseudo hypoparathyroidism the PTH receptors fail to respond to PTH agar ye question wrong kiye to bhi We'll give free coaching, right? For the next entrance exam, right? Utna biscuit question hai pseudo hypoparathyroidism. This is little tricky question. Agar ye wrong kare to don't disappoint, because you need to be like a very serious physiology distinction student to know. The microhistological features of a sarcomere. First of all, where is sarcomere? Where is actin, myosin, tropomyosin, and troponin? समझ में आने के लिए ही एक साल बीत जाएगा. तो this is very finest question actually, Desmin. So doctor, you have thin filaments which are made up of actin and very good. Lakshmana Raina thinks. Titin that is a common temptation most commonly wrong answer is Lakshmanarayana's answer but no regrets good attempt I'll tell you see doctor recently Jipmer PGI AIIMS we have discussed all the papers once more titin actin myosin tropomyosin troponin high end topic muscle contraction You have to read out of 5 questions in physiology one is going to be that so doctor titin anchors thick filaments to Z line then you have alpha actinin it will anchor the thin filaments to Z line you all know that you are having one Z disc and how the actin myosin are aligned with the Z line okay doctor now nebulin it anchors the thin filaments to Z line and also it regulates their length tropomodulin it regulates the length of thin filament desmin it binds the sarcomeres to each other and also to the plasma membrane and myomycin and c protein they basically anchored the thick filaments to the M line. So the utna story hai. Huh? Oh, sarcom year mein hi 7-8 questions hai. So that you have to master. How does heparin basically function? It basically makes the antithrombin 3 to get activated, and in turn antithrombin 3 will be inhibiting the different intrinsic pathway coagulation factors. This is also must to answer question. Not answering this is a poor prognostic factor. And remember, without anticoagulant, antiplatelets, MCQ, there will be no PG medical entrance. Today only you should go and read clopidogrel, how is it working? Aspirin, what are the indications, contraindications, side effects, etc. Warfarin, ergotrabine, direct thrombin inhibitors, heparin and congeners, thrombolytics like streptokinin, etc. Everything you have to iron out, definitely one question is going to come, is what you need to remember. Now, doctor, alpha block is when the attention is focused on something, alpha rhythm suddenly become replaced by what rhythm? So what is the rule? Without EEG, no question paper. Every time we are pleading you, praying you to read. Okay, doctor? That's the reason. If you tell, still this 10 days, like emergency contraception, what is the fastest way of using the next 10 days means 10 into 10, 100 hours time is available. 100 hours, doctor, 100 hours you can propose, marry, divorce also. All the three can be done. Adequate time. So that is the reason. At least read the top 20 in the high yield topic list given to you and published on the newsformedico.com. Then in EEG, when the eyes are closed, the alpha rhythm is generated. As soon as the eyes are open, alpha disappears and it is replaced with the beta rhythm, which is called the alpha block. This is a critical question. If you didn't answer this, don't regret. It is a super duper physiology distinction student ka question hai. That means in first year MBBS, you didn't have girlfriend, boyfriend, opposite sex or same sex friend also. So, such since you put, if you are only reading is the job, then probably you will answer this. Okay? So, we are not that. 90% are not that. Time resolving ability of the eye is determined by measuring what? There is something called critical fusion frequency. What is the meaning of critical fusion frequency, doctor? Basically, the rate at which you can present the stimuli such that still two stimuli will be perceived as two different stimuli. Again, if the rate of stimuli is so rapid, you don't perceive two different stimuli separately, but that rate at which still you can perceive two different stimuli as two different, that maximum frequency at which you can be presented with the stimuli, visual stimuli, is called as the critical fusion frequency. And basically, any decrease in this critical fusion frequency is a sign of central fatigue, is what you need to basically remember. Suppose if you are you are sitting in a classroom, you have only 5 to 10 of your classmates very beautiful or handsome faces to watch, but college festival is there. Oh, all medical colleges come to one common ground. So many faces that you will be watching, this face, that face, that face, this face, you don't know whom to register or whom to propose. So that is called as critical fusion frequency. एन एबनॉर्मल लाइपोप्रोटीन पैटर्न. Once more, what is the rule? One hyperlipoproteinemia definitely will be coming in the entrance exam. No measurable cholesterol esters at all. What do you basically call it as? So, it is basically LCAT deficiency is what you have to basically remember. So, what is LCAT? Where does it basically come into picture? You have a high density lipoprotein na? Iske andar jo bhi cholesterol hai, LCAT, lecithin cholesterol acyl transferase, it will convert the cholesterol into cholesterol ester. Suppose if that is deficient, then what will happen? Cholesterol remains in the HDL without being delivered back to liver. And you don't find any cholesterol esters at all, and in contrast people will have high cholesterol levels. That is the LCAT deficiency. If it is a partial LCAT deficiency, you call it as fish eye disease. And familial LCAT deficiency, may complete LCAT deficiency will be there, is what you have to basically remember. Now doctor, I leave what is ACAT? Where is it located? What is the difference between LCAT and ACAT? You have to just have a review in the literature given to you. One question on uric acid, purine, pyrimidine metabolism, without that there is no paper. Lesch-Krihan is the HGPRT deficiency. And what is the function of hypoxanthine, guanine, ribosyl pyrophosphate? It lead to gouty arthritis, affects young boys, self-mutilation will be there. Why young boys? Why not girls? X-linked condition it is. Duchenne's muscular dystrophy, Lesch-Krihan, don't forget, they are going to ask in the tomorrow's exam. Then what happens if the HGPRT deficiency is there? Where will HGPRT basically come into picture? Basically HGPRT is called the salvage pathway enzyme in the purine production. So it will make the hypoxanthine and guanine. You have the hypoxanthine and also you are having guanine. Hypoxanthine and guanine to go back into purine production. If the HGPRT is missing, they don't go back for reforming uric acid, purine, and hence they get converted and form uric acid, and that lead to development of hyperuricemia is what you have to basically remember. Without a question on porphyria, entrance nahi hoga, nahi hoga. So if you didn't read the enzymes of porphyria and still waiting innocently thinking examiner is not going to ask, it is like a cat closing the eyes and drinking milk, thinking that nobody is watching. No doctor. Maharashtra state entrance paper porphyria, 2015 entrance paper. Kerala state entrance paper porphyria. All India mein porphyria, AIIMS mein porphyria, JIPMER mein porphyria. All examiners are suffering porphyria psychosis. So that is the reason you have to read doctor. So you know porphyrinogen decarboxylase deficiency, once more this table you can't simply afford to forget. Even Comet K also porphyria, Kalyani rightly reminds. So that is the reason. Predictable doctor, exam is highly predictable. 150 out of 200 questions are all predictable, 75%. 50 are like our critical fusion frequency questions. Aap jara thoda situational intelligence ka istemal karke answer kar dena. At least may not be 150, 140 to pakha predictable hai. Ek breast carcinoma, ek colon carcinoma, ek apoptosis, ek porphyria, ek purine metabolism, ek fatty acid, lipoproteins, like that, standard, very standard. So vitamin K is necessary for what? Basically for protein C, protein S, 2, 7, 9, 10. They are all vitamin K dependent clotting factors is what need to be remembered. For the iron homeostasis, what is the main regulator is a very important question. Hepcidin. So basically what will hepcidin will be doing? Whenever hepcidin is abnormally high, as in the conditions like inflammation, the serum iron become diminished because of the trapping of the iron in the macrophages and the liver cells and decreased absorption of the iron from the gut. So chronic inflammation may, iron deficiency that you see is all because of increase in the hepcidin levels is what need to be basically remembered. Whenever hepcidin levels are low, this is another favorite MCQ in exam. Hemochromatosis may, hepcidin levels kaise hoga? Examiner is going to ask in the tomorrow's exam. Typically hepcidin will be low and that will cause excessive iron flux, which is mediated by ferroportin, is what you have to basically remember. One of the options given was ferroportin, but that is not the correct answer. This is 9th class biology textbook question. Bacterophage mediated hota hai transduction. Our 140 out of 200 jeetne wale questions rehte na, sab jeet lega. I say simple question hai, biscuit question. Isko wrong kare to, it is like chief ministerial candidate losing the MLA deposit. So vaise kabhi nahi hona. Haare to bhi you have to lose the game like a valiant warrior. People should say, or you yourself should say, okay, this is worth that, I didn't know, I could not. But this is a question you should not do a mistake. Another standard question, semen estrus deficiency typically lead to angioneurotic edema. 140 questions may, 140 out of 200 may, marne wala question hai. Rapid test for the diagnosis of Helicobacter pylori. 140 questions may, jarur answer karne wala, urease is the answer, is the question. Asteroid body, once more. This is, unless you are a serious candidate, you won't answer this. But generally, what is the rule? Sporotrichosis, gardener's finger, thorn prick injury ke wajah se aane wale sporotrichosis, high yield topic hai. Options mein sporotrichosis hue to, examiner is waiting for sporotrichosis, asteroid body. But if you didn't answer this, okay, slightly pardonable situation. Elution is a feature which you find in purely quiz, basically in orthomyxoviruses. This kind of questions, if you happen to answer, that's extra feather in your pocket, let me tell you. And ye padne se answer karne wale questions nahi hai, prepare hone se. MBBS mein basics bol ke hota na, uske wajah se answer karne wale cheeze hote hain. Now doctor, what is the vector of Chagas disease? Riddleweed bug, xenodiagnosis, हारने वाला क्वेश्चन नहीं है, जीतने वाला क्वेश्चन है. दिस, देयर इज नो गारंटी दैट यू कैन आंसर, बिकॉज यू मे नो व्हाट आर ओपियोइड्स, बट व्हिच हैज द लीस्ट नार्कोटिक इफेक्ट एंड दैट इज पेपावरीन, इज अ प्योर गेस. इफ यू लॉस्ट इट, नो रिग्रेट्स. एंड कोडीन इज द लीस्ट हैबिट फॉर्मिंग ऑफ द ओपियोइड्स, इज व्हाट यू नीड टू रिमेंबर. Once more, in the list published, high yield topic list on the newsformedico.com, opioid agonists and antagonists is a high yield topic, some 11th or 12th high yield topic. What is an orphan drug? Where was this question? Did we listen? Jipmer, November 2014, straight repeat. Hai na? So, That's the reason, go back to the newsformedico.com. You have got all our previous discussions also available. At least AIIMS, JIPMA, you can revise recent papers. So, for a rare disease, Jovid drug you will use for treatment and prevention, you call it as. Depp is asking a question, is elution and reassortment is same? Reassortment will change the antigenic structure. Elution to, I need to check. I am not quite sure on this question. Now, how do you treat glaucoma? One drug on glaucoma? Without that, there will be no paper. Jeetne wala question hai, haarne wala nahi. You don't use metoprolol, you will use timolol, pilocarpine, nepetronidine. Is what you have to basically remember. Male gynecomastia, or list to spironolactone is responsible, is a biscuit old question. Which is a central alpha 2 adrenergic agonistic agent, is the next important question. Tizanidine is what you have to remember. Tizanidine, brominidine, clonidine, all nidine is all what? Alpha 2 adrenergic agonistic agents is what you need to basically remember. And tizanidine is used as a centrally acting muscle relaxant. Very easy question. Pregnancy may heparin is the anticoagulant choice. Sure shot question you should answer. Are there apoptosis? Without that, there is no question paper. You will agree with the theory? Huh? Examiner will be unhappy without apoptosis. So, doctor, it is the DNA ladder formation and chromatin condensation is considered with the hallmark of apoptosis, is what you have to basically remember. BN? See, pyknosis is a term which is used for what? Condensation of the chromatin. Condensation means it looks more prominent. And that is out of all considered to be the most characteristic feature. And pyknosis is the other name given for the chromatin condensation is what you need to basically remember. A glycogen storage disorder definitely hoga. Oh, nahi hai to ek lipolipidosis, sphingolipidosis will be there, Neiman, Picker, Gotcher. So, glucose 6 phosphatase deficiency. So, all glycogen storage disorders, which enzyme, what is the type of inheritances, what is the type of involvement, which involves liver, which involves muscle, everything you have to iron out, doctor. Leukemia, lymphoma, without that, there is no question paper. So, when do you call it as acute myeloid leukemia? The moment the blasts, myeloblasts are more than 20%. Bisinosis is basically cotton and gastric carcinoma definitely will come in entrance exam. So, the most common malignancy is adenocarcinoma, conjugated hyperbilirubinemia, piggy liver appearance, they are all what? Histology kadeto. Piggy liver, it is called as Dubin-Johnson syndrome. Strychnine poisoning ka fatal dose. One of the old MCQs. 50 to 100 milligrams. Greenish discoloration, which you see in a bruise. Color changes in the bruise is another very high yield topic. At first it is red. In 3 days it is blue. Fourth day it is bluish black due to hemosiderin, 5th to 6th day it is greenish due to hematoid, in 7 to 12 days it is yellow due to bilirubin, and 2 weeks there is a normal skin color is what you have to basically remember. So the bruise changes, doctor. What is meant by positive health? Basically, positive health is considered to be fundamental human right. So, right to health is considered as a fundamental human right. When water contains substances that affect the physical quality then what do you basically call it as? Then you call it as polluted. There were different definition for contamination, pollution, and the moment the physical quality of the water alters, then you call it as pollution, is what you have to basically remember. Then the area which drains the pollutants to a particular well, what is that called as? It's called the zone of influence. It is called as. This is a little difficult question to crack. But the earlier question, pollution hai na? Wo padne se answer karne wala question nahi hai. Situational common sense, logic, general knowledge. Kaun banega PG pati? So you have to be like that. Who is economically non-productive other than PG medical aspirants? Who are called economically non-productive? 0 to 14 years and above 65 years you call economically non-productive, or MBBS to MD and MD to DM. 6 mahina ya 1 saal to non-productive life ki hota economically is what you have to basically remember. From where will you collect the water for a radiological analysis? Difficult question. Common sense. Polythene bottle. Agar malum hai to aap answer kar sakte. The very first planned human trial. Who conducted it? Classical question of the Park textbook of SPM. You don't, if you remember, I remember, the first class of SPM, sleep promoting medicine, professor will get one lemon juice in a glass and say, it was the James Lynn, the great historian, who made the sailors to get rid of the scurvy and the bleeding gums. Of course, teacher should have that passion, love, dramatic skills to impress you that every subject is interesting. So tomorrow you will also become teachers. Don't forget. If you take up teaching, if you practice, you practice. That is better. But if you take up teaching, you teach to the fullest passion. And students should love the subject. Because of you, because of the teacher, the student should not develop a hatred for the subject. At least that is the minimum deal. As a postgraduate, you are teachers tomorrow. So every time you try to inculcate the 10th, great service you are doing. James Lind. James Lind has given that lemon juice and made the scurvy get eliminated from the sailors, is what you have to basically remember. Ek color of the bag. Waste disposal. Without that there is no paper, sir. So it is black. Last time you remember, a nurse was given a appendix and where will she put in her black purse or blue purse or yellow purse, where will she put? So without color coding there is no paper. So human anatomical waste, animal waste, waste sharps, etc., etc. I leave the literature for you. One rapid and slow sand filter, particle sizes, similarly septic latrine depth, be ready for the exam. So doctor, it is the interstices of the sand particles where there is a mechanical straining of the turbid particles is what you have to basically remember. Now, in the Middle Ages, what are the Arabs famous for? So, you think PG preparation is a serious matter? No, doctor. Ab toh jara TV shows dekhna hai. So, which actor got 3 times Oscar award? All that questions they ask na. Vasishth Mahamuni ka तीसरा बेटे का नाम क्या है, अगर ये बताए तो 5 लाख दे देंगे. तो लाइक दैट यू हैव टू वॉच सम टीवी प्रोग्राम्स. आर यू आई सेइंग व्हाट kind of question was that, sir? Correct. Absolutely. So, lot of students were crying about this question, it should be eliminated because they answered it wrong. So, lot of people's famous wrong answer, mai batao kya? Mathematics. Mathematics. Because discovery of zero and other things. So, but actual examiner's question was, answer was pharmacology. Pharmacology. Jyoti answered surgery. Pragya says mathematics and surgery only Indians. Shakuntala Devi, Aryabhatta, all these top names. Yeah, yeah. Once more, there can be a question in the state MD entrance. Who brought the state of Telangana by fasting? So, if you don't answer the correct name, you'll be chopped off from getting a chance to enter into MD. Be careful. And last Nizam ruler of Golconda, of Nizamiya dynasty of Hyderabad. Next entrance question can be there. Or next Kerala entrance may, how many kilos of gold is found in Padmanabha Swami temple? Can be a question. So be prepared. Then doctor, in India, what is the time limit for the registration of the births and deaths? You know the famous dialogue of the Anand movie? Babu Mushai, Jindagi aur maut upar wale ke haath mein hai jahan apna. You should see the Anand movie. So, one day before tomorrow's exam, don't read. Kab kaun kaise uthega, ye koi nahi bata sakte hain. So, kisko MD mein seat aayega? Counseling mein ultimately kaun settle hoga? Upar walon ke haath mein hai jahan apna. So, don't forget about the death and birth registration. 21 days is what you have to basically remember. What is the only bacteriostatic drug? Easy question. Ethambutol. In super chlorination, you will be achieving at least 2 ppm. So, what is the most common histology in the non-smokers in the lung cancer? Lung cancer. Adenocarcinoma. Bronchogenic carcinoma is a definitely asked question. Diffusing capacity is measured by the diffusion of the carbon monoxide. Then what is a mast cell inhibitor? The docromil. Easy questions. You should all crack them without a failure. Hypersensitivity pneumonitis, what is except? Basically there is a definition, diagnostic criteria. That offending antigen must be identified. History of exposure must be there. Positive precipitating antibodies, recurrent symptoms and crackles, weight loss and clinical signs and symptoms on physical examination include wheezing, febrile episodes, then radiographic evidence must be there, etc., etc. So, lymphocyte predominance, not eosinophilic predominance, is the part of the criteria of the examiner, is what you have to basically remember. I am very happy to see 50 plus online viewers today. Now doctor, cystic fibrosis, what is except? Basically, you know that's, where is the CFTR gene is located, is the examiner's question. It is chromosome 7 on the long arm, not short arm, is what you have to remember. Remaining things are all true. Pseudomonas infection is common, elevated sweat chloride is pathognomonic, and there will be nasal epithelial electric potential difference which can help in diagnosis, is what you have to basically remember. Pulmonary embolism, one of our favorite question. Hampton's hump, Westermark sign, focal allergemia in the lung. Lung mein dekhe to pulmonary vasculature dikhai nahi deta. Focal allergemia, because of the embolus into pulmonary vasculature, you don't find pulmonary vessels, they are all collapsed. That pulmonary allergemia is called the Westermark sign, is what need to be remembered. Any triangular triangular wedge shaped infarct. Triangular wedge shaped infarct, you call Hampton's hump, is what you need to remember. Similarly, you also have Fleischner sign, Hampton's hump, Westermarck sign, pulmonary embolism, don't forget. A pleural fluid, as I told you, ascitic fluid, SAG, pleural fluid, CSF, for type of meningitis. One question out of the three, jarur aayega. You have to read thoroughly in general medicine. So doctor, congestive heart failure may BNP levels typically become elevated, is what you have to remember. Which is a transudative pleural effusion. Basically, congestive heart failure, cirrhosis, pulmonary embolization, nephrotic syndrome, myxedema, last may urinothorax. Straight table pick up from Harrison's, but don't read Harrison for this. It will be available in any Goodillingham book. But most of the Davidson, other sons, they don't mention urinothorax. It is the Harrison who mentioned urinothorax. But by elimination, you can be able to answer. For T is about tantrumediastinum, kya hota hai doctor? T for teratoma, T for thymoma, T for terrible lymphoma, and T for retrosternal thyroid. They are all considered to be antromediastinal masses. Cryptic miliary TB. Typically, it is called cryptic because of the unusual radiographic features. Regular wala miliary TB may aapko millet seed lesions will be found. Right? Tuberculin test will be negative because it is miliary. Leukoid reaction, hepatosplenomegaly, they are all the features. But the regular millet appearance, millet seed like small spots will be missing. Rifampicin resistance, R for rifampicin, R for RPOB gene. Purely guesswork. Because retigene anyway you will not answer. It is retinoblastoma, also for osteogenic sarcoma, RET. Then, regarding interferon gamma release assay, what is your call about it? Interferon gamma is released by the sensitized T cells, is true. Quantiferon TB gold is done by ELISA, they are also true. So basically, the interferon gamma assays are considered to be the gold standards with very minimal number of false positives. That's the reason false positives are there in BCG vaccinated individual is the wrong statement out of all. Then, which is not a feature of the cryptogenic organizing pneumonia. See doctor, interstitial lung disease, BOOP, bronchiolitis obliterans with organizing pneumonia. We feel very lethargic to read that. True, it's a very dry part of the entire general medicine pulmonology. But still, we have to. So this is the typical appearance of the broncho organizing pneumonia, bronchiolitis obliterans with organizing pneumonia, also called cryptogenic organizing pneumonias, histological picture, and there are some important features for the BOOP. Crackles are common, clubbing is less than 5% of cases, and I leave the literature for you. And 2/3 of the patients recover if you start the steroid therapy, they're all true. Lofgren is also called sarcoidosis. What is that lupus in sarcoidosis called as? Lupus perneo. Lupus perneo is a typical sarcoidosis. Orange tonsils, where do you find? Typically in the case of the Tangier's disease, it is also called familial alpha lipoprotein deficiency. and because of that the HDL which contain alpha lipoprotein, apoprotein, that become deficient, and if HDL is deficient there is nobody available to do the scavenging of the bad cholesterol is what you have to basically remember. Also bone waves on ECG, classically where do you find? So basically after the T wave you have a Osborne wave, they are the classical features of hypothermia. One ECG question definitely aata hai. Most common type of ASD will be the ostium secundum type. Easy question. Alcohol lead to development of dilated cardiomyopathy. Beck's triad due to pericardial tamponade may hypertension, absent heart sounds and JVP showing prominent X descent are the classical features. One question on JVP definitely will come. Acute severe asthma may you don't use omalizumab. You will use salbutamol like beta 2 agonist, aminophylline, inhalational anticholinergics like ipratropium. They are the ones which are basically used. What is omalizumab? Omalizumab is that monoclonal antibody against the immunoglobulin E, not in an acute state but for a long term management of allergic asthma, you will basically use it. Pulmonary lymphangiomyomatosis, what is except about it? There is a spontaneous pneumothorax, it can lead to chylopericardium and it is hormonally controlled. That is the reason doing a hormonal ablation therapy like oophorectomy is a part of the treatment. So this is the typical appearance of the pulmonary lymphangioleiomyomatosis, and they can have pleural effusions, ascites, airway disease, osteoporosis, and lung transplantation is required, and medroxyprogesterone can be used. GnRH agonists are also used, and also you can do surgical oophorectomy to treat it. There are the various treatment options available. Linezolid is the one which will be using to treat the MRSA, which is ventilator associated MRSA, called VAP MRSA is what you have to remember. Then in alpha 1 antitrypsin deficiency, if there is a complete absence, what do you basically call it as? It's called null allele. Null allele, as the name itself says, null allele. Then, Raj is expressing a doubt on the earlier question. Is it intravenous beta 2 or inhalational beta 2? Salbutamol is inhalational. And in the other forms also. Hyper eclepsia occurs because of the mutation of what? First of all, what is hyper eclepsia? It is also called exaggerated surprise. It is a neurological condition where any acoustic stimuli, patients will go into pronounced startle response and they go into hypertonic state. You know, some of our classmates, from behind if you say and call them, they will collapse. Some classmates will be like that in every medical college batch. Unko peeche se jaake bulaye to suddenly they will, sometimes they will get heart attack, they will also collapse also. So basically hyperreflexia is that exaggerated surprise. It is the glycin which plays an important part in the development of in the pathophysiology of it, and the best treatment for it is administration of clonazepam is what you have to remember. Most common site of hypertensive bleed is putamen, since the unknown ages of the origin of civilization this had been a frequently asked MCQ in entrance. If you answered this wrong, free coaching for the next entrance exam from my side. Then spinomuscular atrophy, which neurons are affected, doctor? इट इज अ लोअर मोटार न्यूरॉन्स, दैट्स द रीजन फ्लैक्सिबिलिटी, नॉट रिजिडिटी और स्पैस्टिसिटी, बट फ्लैक्सिबिलिटी इज अ फीचर ऑफ द स्पाइनो मस्कुलर एट्रोफी, SMA इज व्हाट यू नीड टू बेसिकली रिमेंबर. इन फैक्ट द नेक्स्ट एंट्रेंस में, केरला एंट्रेंस में फेवरेट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एग्जामिनर, मोस्ट कॉमन जेनेटिक कॉज ऑफ द डेथ ऑफ द इन्फेंट क्या होता है आउट ऑफ ऑल कॉजेस, इट वुड बी द स्पाइनो मस्कुलर एट्रोफी, हाइपोटोनिया, सिग्निफिकेंट हाइपोटोनिया, न्यूरोमायलाइटिस ऑप्टिका ऑफ डेविक, इट इज द एंटीबॉडीज, ऑटो एंटीबॉडीज अगेंस्ट द एक्वापोरिन 4 आर कंसिडर्ड टू बी द अंडरलाइंग पैथोफिजियोलॉजी इज व्हाट यू नीड टू रिमेंबर. प्राइमरी बिलियरी सिरोसिस में द ओनली अप्रूव्ड ट्रीटमेंट इज अकॉर्डिंग टू द कॉकरेन रिव्यूज, उल्सो डिऑक्सीकोलिक एसिड इज द ओनली अप्रूव्ड ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ द प्राइमरी बिलियरी सिरोसिस. ए मिडिल एज्ड वुमेन प्रेजेंटिंग विद सिवियर प्रुराइटिस, विद जॉन्डिस, विद एंटी माइटोकॉन्ड्रियल एंटीबॉडी पॉजिटिविटी, क्लासिकल क्लिनिकल वीनेट अबाउट द प्राइमरी बिलियरी सिरोसिस. आई टोल्ड यू ना, हेपेटोरीनल सिंड्रोम, डेफिनेटली दे विल आस्क एन एमसीक्यू. हेपेटोरीनल सिंड्रोम टाइप 1, टाइप 2, डेफिनेटली ए क्वेश्चन विल कम. लिवर ट्रांसप्लांटेशन इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द आइडियल ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ HRS. What about oral drug for the prolactinomas? Cabergoline is the one which you'll be using. At what age do you see the permanence of the object as a major milestone? So children around 8 months have an object permanence. What is the meaning of it? जो सामने होते हैं, अगर आप वो है बोल के मानने के लिए, आपके सामने है तो ही आप मान लिए तो उसको बोलते हैं लैक ऑफ परमानेंस. वो नहीं है फिर भी आप वो है बोल के मान रहे. सपोज इफ आई से ए स्कूल विल हैव ए बोर्ड, तो द स्कूल एंड बोर्ड इज नॉट बिफोर यू, यू स्टिल नो स्कूल एंड बोर्ड. बट बिफोर 8 मंथ्स अगर बोर्ड आगे नहीं है तो बोर्ड है बोल के उसको याद में नहीं रहते. आई मीन दे वॉन्ट एक्सेप्ट, दैट्स कॉल्ड ऑब्जेक्ट परमिनेंस इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट माइल स्टोन. ऑफकोर्स इन मेडिकल कॉलेज विदाउट सीइंग ए विल्सन्स पेशेंट वी कीप सेइंग केजर फिशकर अंटिल द लास्ट मोमेंट ऑफ अवर ब्रीथ. विदाउट लुकिंग केजर फिशकर ओनली वी विल फिनिश अवर करियर एंड वन डे डाई ऑल्सो. इज देयर एनी चांस ऑफ सीइंग कुरु सिटिंग इन हैदराबाद इन इंडिया? नो. मगर प्रियॉन डिजीज के बारे में बताएं तो यू विल गिव ए बिग लेक्चर, है ना. एंड मल्टीपल स्क्लेरोसिस, यू आस्क एनी एग्जाम गोइंग एंट्रेंस एग्जाम गोइंग स्टूडेंट, दे टॉक लाइक प्रोफेसर ऑफ न्यूरोलॉजी रिटर्न फ्रॉम हार्वर्ड विदाउट एटलीस्ट वन पेशेंट ऑफ मल्टीपल स्क्लेरोसिस विदाउट सीइंग. दैट्स द रीजन डॉक्टर, एंट्रेंस इज प्योरली ए क्विज प्रोग्राम. Clear it and go forward. And anyway, 3 years of MD, you will be specializing in the branch which you are into. Tourette syndrome, basically, it's 3 times more common in boys than in girls. I'll tell you one general rule, may not be always true, but general way of guessing in this big forest of MCQs. Girl or boy, if that is there in the option, examiner wants you to point towards it. If there is a numerical value, examiner's interest is chromosome 6 or 7 banayega. So there the answer lies. If the tuberculosis is in the option, examiner says answer lies there. Hepatosis is in the answers, that answer lies there. Few gut rules, there can be exceptions. So refeeding syndrome may hypophosphatemia is the hallmark. Then this is purely luck factor. Kitna acetaminophen is considered to be toxic dose in case of children? More than 200 mg per kg. Toxic dose in children. For example, you have a 10 kg baby. 10 kgs baby means 2000 milligram. 2000 milligram means if you have given a 500 mg crocin 4 times means liver chale gaya, mar gaya. Then you will attempt to give about 250 milligrams considering pediatric. 10 tablets of or 8 tablets of 250 mg also will kill him. So be careful. Acetaminophen, mothers will be very very sensitive. Temperature kam nahi ho rahe, kam nahi ho rahe, kya karenge doctor, isse bada doctor milega kya. Kahin bhi jao viral fever ka temperature, unless you do cold tepid sponging, it won't come down. So you have to wait for that 24-48 hours. Severe malnutrition, what is the international WHO definition? Weight for age below 3 standard deviation of the median. So all the other important parts of the definition also. Visible severe wasting if it is there also. Bilateral pedal edema is also part of definition. And any upper arm circumference below 11.5 centimeters. Any of these numericals can come as an MCQ in the exam. Now doctor, for miseria, what are prophylaxis? Rifampicin, ceftriaxone, ciprofloxacin, they are all considered to be the important part of the prophylaxis, not ampicillin. Bacterial tracheitis made is a Staphylococcus aureus, which is most commonly isolated. You prepared for simple questions in BSD na, examiner want to ask a little DM level wala question. Which type of BSD is the aortic regurgitation a very dominant feature? First of all, BSD mein how many varieties hota hai aapko malum hona. Ek variety hota hai subpulmonic or infundibular variety, which is also called outlet type, which is also called supracrystal. You have one perimembranous variety, then you have a muscular variety, then you have an inferior AV canal type of VSD, which is very common in the Down syndrome baby. So any defect in the ventricular septum closer to the valves, pulmonary artery and aorta are there, no? Closer to those arterial valves, it is called as subarterial infundibular defect, which is also called supracrystal defect. And in that, the chance of developing aortic regurgitation is very, very high, not in perimembranous variety. That is what you have to basically appreciate in this question. And muscular defects, I thought they are more likely to close whenever the child grows, is what you need to remember. Now doctor, which mucopolysaccharidosis more likely to have a moderate mental retardation? Basically you must know all the features of the hurler. Typically the growth deficiency with growth often stops by age 2. Coarse facial features, cloudy cornea, mental retardation which is severe, and hepatosplenomegaly. The combination which you will come across. Congenital hypothyroidism may, when will you collect the T3, T4, TSH sample is important question. Suppose if the maternal antibodies come, you don't know whether because of that the baby is having hypothyroidism or the baby himself is having. That's the reason ideally you will take the you will let the changes to occur and you will do the heel prick after 24 hours of the age, not at birth. And that will minimize the false positive rate is what you need to remember. You want to take a backup? Yeah.